The generation of Jade has begun.
And I don't think it'll ever end.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Chicago, Illinois, Cora Jade!
As far as Cora's concerned, no one measures up to her. She's on another level. And you know what? I think she might be right.
She has a thorny and jealous attitude. That's for certain.
And she's always ready to pick a big fight.
Cora Jade is hoping to make a statement here tonight.
And that statement is, you can't handle the generation of Jade.
Here comes the Poison Pixie of WWE.
And from Riverside, California, Candice LeRae!
One of the most decorated female superstars in the world.
Surprising ability in such a small package.
Candice is all smiles until the bell rings.
Hey, a big opportunity for Candice here.
Here comes a pure wrecking machine.
Hey, from Buffalo, New York, the Glamazon, Beth Phoenix!
She's the youngest WWE Hall of Famer who has inspired generations of female superstars.
Well, she was once a feared villain, now a beloved pioneer. She's the first woman to compete in an I Quit match, and she's also been a part of the Men's Royal Rumble match.
Yeah, male or female, the Glamazon will wreck you. Just ask the Judgment Day, the Miz, Maryse, the list goes on and on.
JC Jane, a superstar with a rock star attitude.
And from Tampa, Florida, JC Jane.
JC Jane only looks out for herself. In fact, she proved it by viciously betraying past allies.
Not making any new friends around here. She thinks she's on a completely different level.
Jade continually gets in trouble by bad-mouthing the competition.
But she isn't shy about backing it up in the ring, Byron.
She is truly a once-in-a-generation competitor.
And from Redondo Beach, California, the Ninth Wonder of the World, China!
No-nonsense superstar.
Yeah, China doesn't mess around. She just messes others up.
And maybe she'll mess you up while she's out here, Saxton.
China has always got her game face on, and I'll tell you what, I pity China's opponent here tonight.
China shows no mercy.
Fallon Henley is ready to speak her mind and start some fights.
And from Chelsea, Michigan,
you have to be careful around Fallon Henley. She'll knock your teeth out and keep them as a souvenir.
You can feel Fallon's focus. She has an incredible intensity and is a one-woman ambush.
I've had the pleasure of calling a lot of Fallon Henley's matches, and I can tell you, she's a straight-up problem for any opponent.
The consummate underdog of the women's division, Zelina Vega.
And representing the LWO from Queens, New York, Zelina Vega!
Zelina, one of the smallest competitors with the biggest heart.
Yeah, now Zelina is sitting under the learning tree of Rey Mysterio and the rest of the LWO. Zelina really has a chance to break out even further.
Zelina looking to make the LWO and her family proud tonight. Wrestling is here.
Quite the impressive young talent.
And their opponent from Melbourne, Australia, Indy
boiling over with well-deserved confidence.
Now, she's earned that confidence, Saxton, and she really is impressive.
Corey, I'll tell you one thing. She's not just impressive for her age.
Indy outshines almost anyone who steps in the ring with her.
The ring is packed as this eight-way match gets started here. There will be seven losers and one very beat-up winner.
This is almost like a 7-on-1 handicap match. There are no allegiances that you can rely on in a match like this.
Oh, what a chop!
Right to the kidneys from behind. Given the no disqualification modifier on this match, Corey, what kind of tactics should you expect to see here?
Ruthless tactics, Cole.
Now makes the cover! Bit of offense with that maneuver.
Oh, double boots.
Oh, double DDT.
It's always good to find a partner in a situation like this, but it can quickly sour.
Agility like that is what can set you apart from the rest of the locker room. What a clothesline.
Big forearm.
Running clothesline.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
In full control here, face first in the turnbuckle.
There's the bulldog.
Was ready for that.
It wasn't the height or distance that caused the damage, but they certainly contributed.
Just going all out with every blow. Looks like that chip by James' shoulder may have just gotten knocked off.
Yeah, China broke her down there.
Clubbing blow to the back.
Hard into the ring post.
Battling ringside, and our announce table is getting shaky. That's because Byron is quivering in fear next to me.
Well, I get nervous when the fight comes out here.
She can end it here. A kick out before three.
She is still fighting, still keeping this going.
She bails in a hurry.
from behind. Backbreaker delivered. This could also light a fire under you, make your fight even harder.
Snap in the neck.
Now looking for something to waylay her opponent with. Making a mockery of your opponent could eventually backfire. Underhand chop. Not the position you want to be in right now.
No, some call practice. There's the takedown.
Sidewalk slam.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Big time.
She can end it here. Gets the shoulder up loud. What's it going to take?
It's not over yet. Plenty left to go in this one.
Come on. What's going on here? Pay attention to your competition.
Oh, look at the double team here.
Uh-oh. Double flapjack. Oh, my.
Even in every superstar for themselves situation, an alliance like that can be key.
Acrobatics like that take a tremendous amount of cardio and strength.
See it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe heavier.
This is the time where matches are won and lost.
Step up set time.
Cover. Two count. She gets the shoulder up.
She just won't stay down.
Ooh, stinging kick.
Up and down. What a slam.
She's starting to drag a little bit.
Oh, it's coming.
Crowd riled up right now.
Ah, look at this. Hairpin lip slam. Drop kick.
Textbook scoop slam.
Fez press.
Potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricades, on table. None of these things are fun to collide with.
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
Drop toe hold.
She is really getting fired up.
Beth Phoenix displaying that power. Look at her opponent. The accordion rack is in.
I'm going to tap out here, but it ain't going to matter.
Still do a lot of damage, though.
And she releases the hold as she feels that enough damage has been done.
Should have kept on wrenching. Why show mercy now?
And there's Jade reaching that second win.
I guarantee Jade wants to end things as soon as possible.
Just having their face stomped.
Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
I can't believe my eyes. She just kicked out.
Her muscle memory has got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
Vez press.
And did you hear the impact of that? Hartwell. Boom!
These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
Snap suplex.
Beautiful takedown. Slides right in. Misses Gargano.
She breaks the hold.
She avoids the contact.
That'll do some serious damage. Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Piercing left the ropes.
Oh, it gets way later.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
And there was some force on that move.
Oh, attack to the midsection.
The close of this match is just ahead.
Yeah, she's looking drained, Cole. I don't know how much is even left in her.
Shoulders down! Kick out before the count.
I'm shocked that she kicked out.
You and I both, Bobby.
Oh, my God!
Kick to the gut.
Close to ending it all there.
What a punch. She's into the ring again. And set right into the corner. Looking for the victory. Two. No, she kicks out. What does she have to do to put her away?
I'm asking myself the same question. I have no idea. This packed house is going absolutely nuts.
They don't want this match to end.
She's gone after her opponent's core a few times now.
Critical danger for Indy.
Oh, no, there could be trouble lurking for her with this submission maneuver. Oh, my goodness, critical point of the match. Oh, look at the cross fake.
Springboard.
Oh, she's looking to put her opponent to sleep.
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
Zelina's for the taking.
Beautiful takedown. Slides right in. Misses Gargano. Escape.
I'm not sure.
No.
Carolina.
Look at end it here. This could be it.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
Takedown. Spin.
This is ridiculous. This is insulting.
Scratching and clawing. This could be it.
Broken up.
And the match continues.
Oh, come on. Attacking the face. This is uncalled for.
Ripping and tearing at the face.
Uh-oh.
Jay with the quick wherewithal.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner. Needs to recover.
Running Hurricane Rana.
Fantastic.
Inverted face lock.
Driven down with an elbow to the heart.
And that was a well-targeted attack.
And just got caught with that DDT.
Oh, what an elbow. High on the chin.
Tested deep into this match. More attacks up there could leave her severely impaired. And a menacing look from Zelina Vega.
For the win! Now back to Phoenix. That could have been it right there.
Oh, boom!
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Boom, right across the small of the back.
And J.C. Jane gets all of the discus big boot.
This could put a stop to that.
Two. Breaks the count. You got a question.
How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of sweat on the ground.
Hooked up.
DDT.
Double chicken wing and bomb.
Beth may have put an exclamation on this one.
Look at this, Byron. It was a suplex.
He got the shoulders down, but now to Phoenix.
And there's the breakup, just in the nick of time.
For a joke with Jade.
The Rays on her last breath.
And that was an expertly executed DDT.
Two. Boom.
She's setting something up.
Looking for more damage here.
Snapmare right into the surfboard stretch.
Is she gonna
drink it up at the last second?
Nice side headlock applied.
Oh. Here's a cover.
Could be it.
And now to China.
From behind. China looking for the double underhook. Here it comes.
Exclamation delivered by China.
This is a big win for them here and a must-win match.
This sort of win shakes up the women's division.